All received, left side port smoking undercarriage.
Ops 1, roger.
Problem with your success, close that time 15.46.
Roger, 26 left, close time 1546. Fire through, enter runway 26 left, via Foxtrot Romeo.
Fire through, plus 1, entering 26 fresh over.
Breaking news, a Singapore Airlines plane has caught fire while making an emergency landing at Changi Airport. A passenger on board captured the frightening moment. The aircraft's wing burst into flames on the tarmac. Flight SQ368 was on its way to Milan when the pilot reported a problem with the engine 2 hours into the flight. The passenger who took the video described it as a near-death experience and said oil was leaking out of the engine before it ignited. The fire was put out on the tarmac and no one was injured.
Still burning, man.